The flight controls don't work. So the normal things you see when you're flying at your airline, the rudder, the ailerons, and the rudder, none of them work. So from that, we can identify individual weapons people are carrying over 20,000 feet. We can certainly track cars and we'll give them a flight. We take the kids out into the area to practice, and then we take them to Yuma.
It's all going to shatter in a specific portion, specific pattern. That way, he doesn't get fragments on him or anything like that.
Okay.
If you would like to get in there, just be careful getting in.
Jump
in. Yep, just make sure you watch out for that. For us, is the
he said, don't pull it all the way back.
No, that won't. Push that down.
This thing?
Yes.
Right, who wants?